हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज पुरुषोत्तम विश्वकर्मा एंड टुडे आई एम बैक विद 36 मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एमसीक्यूज फ्रॉम द चैप्टर डीप वाटर। आई वुड लाइक टू रिमाइंड यू, अकॉर्डिंग टू न्यू सीबीएसई गाइडलाइंस फॉर द सेशन 2021, ड्यू टू कोरोना पैंडेमिक यू हैव रिवाइज्ड सिलेबस एज वेल एज रिवाइज्ड क्वेश्चन पेपर पैटर्न, वेयर योर क्वेश्चन पेपर विल बी ऑफ 80 मार्क्स। आउट ऑफ दोज 80 मार्क्स, 40 मार्क्स विल बी गिवेन टू एम सी क्यू क्वेश्चन, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। सम ऑफ देम विल बी फ्रॉम अनसीन पैसेजेस एंड सम ऑफ देम विल बी फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक। I have already made a video regarding this, the new question paper pattern, latest question paper pattern of class 12th English. If you have watched it, no problem. If you haven't watched it, you must watch it. It will surely help you in understanding the question paper pattern and what are the questions going to be asked in your examination, because MCQs are very important for your examination. I am going to tell you 36 most important MCQs related to this chapter. So without any delay, let's begin. Question number one, who is the author of Deep Water? I hope you will easily answer it. If you have studied the chapter, you can easily answer this question. Such questions will be asked in your examination. So you have time, you have some seconds to answer before me. And do remember to comment me in comment section how many of your answers were correct. So what is the correct option? William Douglas. William or Ville Douglas. An American writer, and most important, he was the longest serving justice in the history of court, and he was the advisor of President Franklin D. Roosevelt. Next question for you: in which subject has the author been graduated? What were the subjects? किन subjects में वो graduate हुआ था? उसने BA किन subjects से किया था? You can easily answer it. You have time. Yeah, D option is correct option. English and economics. Next question. Question number 3. For how many years had the author taught in high school in Yakima? It's very easy. You can answer before me. 2 years. For how many years? 2 years. He taught in Yakima for 2 years. Just after that, he thought he was not suitable for teaching and he wanted to pursue a legal career. Next question. After the author was fed up with teaching, he decided to opt for which career? I just told you the answer of this question. You must answer it easily. A legal career. So when he was fed up with his teaching 2 years in high school in Yakima, he decided to opt for a legal career. Next question, question number 5. What is the story Deep Water is speaking about? What is this story speaking about? Answer it. The very first option, fear of water and the way to overcome it. I told you many times, this story is basically about the fear of विलियम और विले डगलस एंड हाउ ही ओवरकेम इट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हाउ डिड द ऑथर्स फियर वैनिश, किस तरह से उसका फियर गायब हो जाता है, व्हाट डिड ही डू, टेल मी. या द वेरी फर्स्ट वन, विद करेज गाइडेंस एंड डिटर्मिनेशन, विद करेज गाइडेंस एंड डिटर्मिनेशन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, YMCA stands for, I have told you in videos, YMCA, Young Men's Christian Association, option D, Young Men's Christian Association. Next question, where is Yakima located? Where is Yakima? US city in Washington. Yakima in Washington, US city in Washington. Next question. Question number 9. Where did the writer go when he was 3 or 4 years old in the story? Where did the writer go when he started an aversion to the water? He went to California. I hope you are doing well. Next, question number 10. Why did he develop a fear of water? Why did the author develop a fear of water? What was the reason? Tell me. Option A, because of knocking down by waves at beach. That is why he developed a fear. He had an aversion to the water when he was merely 3 or 4 years old. Next question. What is haunting the author? अब author को डराता क्या है? ऐसी कौन सी चीज है जो author को डराती है? What was the misadventure? What was the hunting experience? Yeah, the very first option. Terrible experience in the pool. Next question. How did the author learn swimming? How did he learn swimming? Look at the options and answer. The last one, with the help of swimming instructor. The swimming instructor helped him to learn swimming. Next one, question number 13. What did William O. Douglas desire for? What was his desire? Where did he want to go? What did he want to do? Answer me. Swimming. He wanted to swim. He wanted to learn swimming. Question number 14. What did the author realize while drowning in the pool? Kya mehsoos kiya usne jab wo doob raha tha? He realized what? Terror in fear of death? No. He realized terror in swimming. What did he realize? He realized terror in swimming. Next question, question number 15. What is the theme of the story Deep Water? Answer before me. What is the theme of the story Deep Water? Option A, victory in facing the fear. कि कैसे आप फियर को फेस करते हुए विजयी होते हैं. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु थ्रू डगलस इनटू द स्विमिंग पूल. आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड इट मेनी टाइम्स. अ अ यंग बॉय 18 ईयर्स ओल्ड ब्रूसर, वेल बिल्ट पर्सनैलिटी बॉय। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, व्हाट वाज द डीप वाटर फियर इन डगलस माइंड? व्हाट वाज द फियर? टू बी डिफीटेड, टू बी पुश्ड, बीइंग ड्राउंड, नन, विच वन? ऑप्शन सी, बीइंग ड्राउंड। उसको किसका डर था? डूबने का डर था। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, व्हाट इज द मिस एडवेंचर दैट विलियम डगलस स्पीक्स अबाउट? व्हाट इज द मिस एडवेंचर दैट ही स्पीक्स अबाउट? टेल मी। द मिस एडवेंचर वॉज दैट व्हेन ही वॉज पुश्ड इनटू द पूल बाय दैट ब्रूसर बॉय। बीइंग पुश्ड इनटू द पूल। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, व्हाट वर द सीरीज ऑफ इमोशंस एंड फियर्स दैट डगलस एक्सपीरियंस्ड व्हेन ही वॉज थ्रोन इनटू द पूल? व्हाट वर द सीरीज ऑफ इमोशंस एंड फियर्स? ही फेल्ट मिक्स्ड फीलिंग्स ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस एंड फियर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ही थॉट दैट ही वुड इजिली कम आउट ऑफ वाटर, ही विल नॉट ड्राउन, बट देन ही फेल्ट फियर ऑफ वाटर, टेरर ऑफ वाटर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, व्हाट प्लान्स डिड ही मेक टू कम टू द सर्फेस ऑफ द पूल? व्हाट प्लान्स वर मेड बाय हिम? व्हाट वॉज द स्ट्रेटजी? टेल मी, व्हाट वॉज द स्ट्रेटजी? ट्रायल टू जम्प एंड पुश हिमसेल्फ अप। द स्ट्रेटजी वॉज ट्रायल टू जम्प एंड पुश हिमसेल्फ अप। ही थॉट ही वुड जम्प एज सुन एज ही विल टच द बॉटम, ही विल जम्प एंड कम टू द सर्फेस लाइक अ कॉर्क। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 21, हाउ डिड दिस एक्सपीरियंस अफेक्ट द ऑथर? हाउ वॉज ही अफेक्टेड आफ्टर दिस मिस एडवेंचर? क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 इज देयर इन ऑन योर स्क्रीन। वट इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन? टेल मी। ही बीकेम हाइड्रोफोबिक। उसके बाद उसको पानी से डर लगने लगा। ही बीकेम हाइड्रोफोबिक। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, व्हाट लेसन्स डिड डगलस लर्न फ्रॉम हिज एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ ड्राउनिंग? व्हाट लेसन डिड ही लर्न? टेल मी। लर्न स्विमिंग, दैट इज नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट। लव फॉर स्विमिंग, दैट इज ऑल्सो नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट। स्विमिंग इज नॉट डिफिकल्ट, दैट इज ऑल्सो नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट। फेस द फियर, द आंसर इज द लेसन ही लर्न फ्रॉम ड्राउनिंग, फेस द फियर, डर से सामना करना सीखा उसने। क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, हाउ डिड द इंस्ट्रक्टर मेक डगलस अ गुड स्विमर? हाउ, व्हाट डिड ही डू? ही मेड अ स्विमर आउट ऑफ डगलस विद द हेल्प ऑफ रोप्स एंड बेल्ट्स। ही गेव हिम, ही टाइड अ बेल्ट टू द वेस्ट ऑफ डगलस, अटैच्ड अ रोप, अ थिक केबल। इन दिस वे ही टॉट डगलस स्विमिंग। So what is our correct option? D, with the help of ropes and belts. Next question, question number 24. What plan did Douglas make to overcome his fear of water? What was his plan? It's simple. In 1 October, he hired an instructor for learning swimming. Next question. What does Douglas do to save himself in the pool? What does he do? Tell me. The correct option. He used his mind and pushed himself up. So what did he do? He used his mind and pushed himself up. Next question. Why did Douglas fail to come to the surface of the pool as he hoped to? क्यों फेल कर गया? उसको तो उम्मीद थी कि वो आ जाएगा. Why did he fail? What was the reason? The reason was because of fear and inability to move. His limbs were not working. He was unable to move. His legs were not moving. Next question. What was the impact of the pool incident? What was the impact of misadventure? What was the impact? Tell me. Option number D. Hydrophobia was revived. You know, he had an aversion to the water when he was 3 or 4 years old. Then it revived once again when a misadventure happened with him while he was in the pool. Question number 28. How many times did Douglas try to come to the surface of the pool? You can easily answer it. 3 times, thrice, option number D. How many times? 3 times, thrice. So what is our correct option? D. Next question, 29. Why did Douglas hate to walk with bare legs? What was the reason? He wanted to keep his skinny legs concealed. He did not want to show his skinny legs. That is why he hate to walk with bare legs. So what is our correct option? D. Because of skinny legs. Skinny means thin. Why did Douglas' mother recommend that he should learn swimming at the YMCA pool, at the Young Men's Christian Association pool? What was the reason? Because it was local? Yeah, this was. Because it was safe? Yes, this was. But that options are not appropriate. It was shallow? Yes, it was as well. Because it was shallow and safe, this option is our correct option. You have to choose the best option out of the options given. Next one. Why did Douglas hire an instructor? What was the reason that made him hire an instructor? Why did Douglas hire an instructor? Tell me the options. Correct option. 31. To be confident in swimming? No. To compete with others? No. To flaunt. There is a new word, flaunt. That is to flutter. Flaunt means to flutter. So what is the meaning of flaunt? Flutter, otherwise to wave. This is used especially for cloths, waving cloths. What is our correct option here? To overcome his fear of water and learn swimming. This is our correct option. He wanted to overcome his fear of water and learn swimming. Next question, that is question number 32. Why was Douglas determined to get over his fear of water? What was the reason? He wanted to get over his fear of water. He was determined to get over his fear of water. To know the waters of cascades, to be a swimmer, to learn swimming. These three options are incorrect. He wanted to know the waters of cascades. Next, 33. What was stopping Douglas to get into the waters of Cascade? What was stopping him? That memory. Memory is full of terror in the pool. So what is our correct option? Memory is full of terror in the pool. Now, question number 34. How did Douglas make sure that he had conquered the old terror? How was he sure? How did he make sure that he had conquered the old terror? What did he do to make it sure? By visiting California? No, that option is not correct. By jumping into the waters? No, that is also not correct. By taking a lesson from the instructor? No. So what is our correct option? By swimming into the lake went Worth. And what was the distance? The next question. What distance Douglas covered while swimming across the Lake Wentworth? What was the distance? The distance was 2 miles, and 1 mile equals to 1.609 kilometers. That means 1609 meters. He covered 3,218 meters in one go in water. Such was his determination. Now the last question. Where was the Lake Wentworth? Where was the Lake Wentworth? The Lake Wentworth was in New Hampshire. Where was it? In New Hampshire.